Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Bernadette and I have another prophetic word. Now the Lord has really been giving me kingdom marriages messages, and honestly sometimes you just feel like this information is already out there, so you kind of like repeating yourself, but then again you sort of ignore the message, but God just keeps on repeating it all over and over again, or keeps on nudging my spirit. And here I am. I gotta be obedient and just do whatever he's asked me to do. So this word still is for kingdom marriages, and the Lord is saying that your spouse, and mainly it's for the ladies, for the women, your husband is someone who's very powerful, and your husband is also very known. He's someone who's from a well-known family. So I had a dream where I was just walking with my sister in this particular street where other people were also walking. So we were among a number of people who are walking along that street. Then all of a sudden, there's this man who came and he just gave orders for everyone to stand where they are. And we just didn't understand. So we just stood there like confused, what's going on, why are we being told to stand? And all of a sudden he called out his junior officers and he started asking them why they've let us walk in that place, because that place is supposed to be a guarded place, a place where people are not supposed to walk. And as he's asking these junior officers of his why people are walking in that space or particular street, he started staring at me. You know, the way someone will look at you if he's interested in you or if he likes you. And I just kept on staring at him like, okay, why is this man looking at me that way? Anyway, so after talking with his officers, he just came and let everyone go. But he told the officers now later to guard the place. So as we were walking, I could hear people from the place, from among the people who are walking with, people just talking about, oh my God, that is Karin. And I'm like, so who's Karin? And everyone was like, you don't know Karin? You don't know this man who's from a very well-known family? I bet everyone knows his family because he's from a very well-known and powerful family. And I just stood there like, so why was he looking at me like he likes me or he's interested in me? So yeah, that's how pretty much how the dream is. So this word definitely is not for me, as much as he was looking at me. This word is definitely not for me because one, God has already shown me who my kingdom spouse is, and he wasn't him. And secondly, God also has already given me name of my kingdom spouse, and so he's definitely not Karin. So this word could be for a specific person, or this word could be a word for a group of people. So if you know Karin, or if you know someone from the Karin family, and this word could be for you. Or even if you don't know Karin, this word could still be for you. Again and again, I will repeat, take these words to the Lord in prayer. Take these words to the Lord in prayer, because that is the only way you can be able to get a better understanding. When it comes to kingdom marriages, it's about your life and your purpose, and you don't want to make mistakes when it comes to your kingdom spouse. So please, please, please take these words to the Lord in prayer for better understanding, for greater information regarding these words. So the Lord is saying that your kingdom spouse is going to be a very powerful person, or even if it's not a powerful person, it's going to be a well-known person. He's someone who people know. He's someone who is sort of like have like a celebrity status. And yeah, that's why that man was there. So if this word is for you, yes, you can go ahead and seek the Lord about it. If you know Karin, if you know someone who knows Karin, you could send them this message maybe. And even if you don't know, and you are seeing this man who's kind of well known, this word could be for you. So be blessed and stay blessed, guys. Till we meet again. Bye-bye.